Milestone Kickstarter really is about inspiring and sparking the innovation in the community. As Milestone is progressing the transition to go beyond products and into platforms, the developers and audience is critical to us. In 2016 into 2017, we've launched Kickstarter programs, and it's really a way to inspire the young talent and the young companies to bring out their most amazing ideas and bring forward innovations for a better tomorrow.
I'm here to show off an idea that I had with one of my colleagues. It's all about giving Milestone a bit more connectivity, giving it more inputs for the Internet of Things, for automation, to make it be able to connect to alarm monitoring stations.
We mainly build 360 videos related software. This is our first time to be in the MIPS. Actually, our clients wanted us to create a software which works with Milestone.
Fenso Secure is an official Milestone development partner. The main reason why we're here at the MIPS event is to show off our Kickstarter entry. And our Kickstarter entry is called Locator. It combines location services, and it allows you to get dynamic updates of camera feeds to a mobile application when you transverse from point A to point B.
This is the second year we've got the Kickstarter program running, and I'm incredibly excited to see that we've got 136% more applicants. 16 countries, 5 continents. Even with the best of judges and even with the best of criteria, it really is difficult to decide. All these projects are incredibly exciting. They're on the aggregation side, we've got on the automation side, we've got the augmentation side, and this really is between today, tomorrow, and quite far into the future.
$10,000 in cash prize, yeah? $20,000 in development resources and $35,000 in marketing assistance. And the winner, Japan, the winner is Soko!